Sandra with Off-Leash K9 Training. I'm here today with four-year-old Ollie. Ollie's here for the two-week board and train program. She was a rescue, and she was found outside of a dumpster, so we're assuming that she at one point had to fend for herself and fend for her food. She's 4 years old now, and she's always had a little bit of resource guarding issues, but the owner of the household is always able to eventually take food from her or whatever objects she's being protective over. But now we're just really noticing that she's having some major resource guarding issues. She's gotten in fights with the other dog in the home. She'll growl at the children. The owner is now getting to the point where she's feeling like the last time there was an incident that she would have actually bitten the mom, the owner, if she would have tried to take what she had away from her. So we're going to go ahead and give her obedience, build up her confidence, kind of find out the root of her issue and where it's coming from, and see what we can do about getting her a command that gets her to release an object when she is getting focused and getting aggressive and wanting to protect it. I'm going to go ahead and see what she'll do for me today. Ollie, come.
Come.
Ollie, sit. Can you sit?
Sit.
Sit. Sit. Ollie. Yes. Down. Down. Down.
Right. Heel.
All right, well that's what Miss Ollie is willing to do for me on day one. Let's check back in 14 days and show you all her progress.